Hey, what's up, people? Right now, I'm about to just show you an overview of what happened tonight, last night. Got to level 24. Hatched about approximately 18 eggs. Just real quick. I'm going to make a second video based on what I evolved or what I'm going to evolve. I'm going to have to do transfer candies. This is from in order. This is the last bit of eggs that stayed from last night. 10 kilometer eggs at the bottom. Just about almost done. And this is what I caught so far from last night right here. And we'll speed it up. Two gold dogs and endless Magikarp. I found the Magikarp nest. And then also, of course, from the last video, I caught the wild Vaporeon, Roosevelt Island, nighttime. About two, three of them popped up. And of course, the Charmaner's nest in Flushing, New York, Queens Museum. This is all from yesterday. Scroll through to when I first started. I caught that at work, the victory bell. So, from yesterday's, started from here up, the B drill, and up. Alright, guys, stay tuned. Make sure. Oh, yeah, let me show you, though. I forgot the main point. The outcome of the Magikarp. I got 424 candies right now. Two Pokemon I'm concentrating on is Charmander and Magikarp, and 291, almost 300 Charmanders, and I still haven't transferred. Look, and endless. So I should have 300 plus. I caught that one wild, that Charizard, and my top six so far right now, so you guys can see. Then part two video will be the outcome, the aftermath of all of this. All right, guys, stay tuned for the second video, part two.